finish that.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. Now, a few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl.
Ooh.
You see, everything happens for a reason.
Shoot him. Fucking shoot him.
Get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks.
No, fucking weirdo.
Get out of here. Come on.
Ooh, a nice garage. You're alive.
I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Not a bad bit of stitching.
Here we go. Sorry. Hold on. That's it. You're gonna make it.
That may be freezing.
I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Bess is dead.
James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed?
Fuck.
Screw David then.
I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go home. Freezing my ass back.
Her? Screw David then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
To be
Stick your head out. I dare you.
Spread out.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here.
That's a cliffside wall.
You got this, Ellie. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez.
Big house.
That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
There she is!
Stick your head out, I dare you!
Get out of here.
Must be this way, huh?
I don't want to get trapped in here.